Alright, what are we at? What, like 11? Like 11 or 12. Get both my accounts stacked up to 14, and then I think I'll do the Iron of Masters thing. Caitlyn Lux. I don't want to play Jhin, to be honest, but... I don't know, it just doesn't sound fun to play against as Ezreal, I guess. And we have Teemo jungle, so... Hey, Ezreal's fine. It's not like... I don't know if we're really gonna get ganks or not. Caitlyn picker Madge, I know, right? I can probably trust myself, not get hit by any Lux Qs, therefore Caitlyn trapped in one shot. We'll see, we'll find out. It's Saber. Okay, the only acceptable Caitlyn picker. I'll start at E. That guy's trolling. Getting chips now, smile. Enjoy your chips, man. Let me know what you get. Barely got hit by it. Thankfully that didn't reach me though. They don't really have to worry about ganks either because it's Teemo, so... Actually, I think I could've killed Lux there. I could've like Q-flashed onto her or something. Q-flash auto and then E away. Or just E onto her and save flash when Rengar comes in. What the fuck? Pretty sure Lux is down here, yeah. Guard's mid though. talk to. God fucking damn it. Fuck, Rengar had ult, man. If Rengar doesn't have ult, I live there. It's fine. Team gets a kill, maybe. Fuck. Whatever, dude. Whatever, I tried. Food. Thank you for the hydrate. Greetings from Brazil, another Ez main here. Welcome, welcome. Man, come on, man. Ooh, take my fucking cannon. Oh, it's my 03 Wukong that's down here. What the fuck? That's why. Forward, fuck me. Also, why is Annie like so far behind with like so much HP? Ah, fuck. That was a free shutdown. I had shut down? Fuck, man. Oh, that's unlucky. I didn't think it was gonna flash. I was gonna throw my Q. I couldn't get my Q off in time because I didn't realize didn't think he'd flash for me, but unlucky. I think Wukong's tilted. He's just laning with us now, which is not good overall. We have to like share and stuff. I guess we open up the map this way. There's that. Probably taking Drake, right? Thank you for the follow, Alta. Nice, 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 nice. The Duskblade Caitlyn tech. Up, could have killed her. So troll, man. I could have killed Lux way earlier. At least Wukong gets two, though. It's nice. I can actually get my man immune off this, too, because of the assist. Stepped on a trap. Yeah, I'll buy Dustblade 2 and deal big damage. Still only has that item. He has to get boots still. He doesn't have the free boots, so. Okay, nice. Kill the Rengar in this jungle. I gotta press the... procced the comet from the damage. I retaliated off of the anti-shield. No, turret shot. I could be dealing more damage here with my poke. That's huge. This Rengar is getting destroyed right now. Gives us so much pressure on the map. We got Dragon too. I just keep killing him in his own jungle. Poor guy. No point risking anything here. Take my reset. I would get boots here, but this is like a really good back for Serrated Dirk and Longsword. It's a lot of damage. Caitlyn's really low. They have to reset again, so team gets a free push. It's good. The dragon. Rengar shoving in mid here. And ulting away. This guy's absolutely sprinting it, holy. Mine has Gale Force, not Flash. Thought he had Flash. Fuck. The fuck? Gale Force Yasuo, dude. I was not expecting that. I didn't even know this guy had Gale Force. It's time for another Pog Tasty Cracker. That's what it's time for. Gucci lol, thanks for following. Appreciate it. Lu Wukong grab mid here. I am. Going for that collector. Don't worry, I'm not the magic artifact. I would stay for another wave, get the wave and then reset. The problem is that Wukong is running mid. He keeps sharing the same lane with me, so I can't really, I'm not gonna be able to get this whole wave because he's just gonna take it, so I'll just go back, get boots, it's fine. Finally get my boots and just start shoving with Baron now. That was an interesting play. Take my reset. Brand's coming up. Should have gotten like another chicken or something. My Duskblade. I have to wait in base. And there goes Rengar again. This Rengar is just, he's just dying on a repeat, man. Oh, this poor guy. That's a rough one. Ooh. Take those. My ult like just barely went past the fucking the wind wall there. That was close. Almost got blocked. Oh, Rengar's up again though. We're gonna come for the red, right? We have the ult. He might ult me here, actually. Oh, he's not. We're fine. Dude, he's worth 100 gold. What? How many times has this guy died in a row, man? What the fuck? 100. Jesus. I fucked up. Yeah, I'll just go for Cerulda's, I guess. We should just be grouping top. Oh, well, Baron's up now. Just go take Baron, probably. That's rough. Get this turret finally. What the fuck? Oh, my Q missed. What the hell? Did that guy's HP go? Nice. Not bad, not bad. Could have been a cleaner game. A couple misplays, but it's alright. Got an S.